Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back out again, and time for some Gems of War. So yeah, just probably just gonna be doing the usual stuff, just the dailies, probably do some mat farming, some PvP, so there's probably not gonna be a whole lot going on. Technically I ran a little late, but then again, for mornings like this, I don't have my alarm on, just, if my body needs to sleep, I let it grab it. It ain't like, say, my job. Like, I have to set my alarm because I have to be at work. So, that kind of thing. But yeah, it's 7:15 right now, so not too late. Otherwise, sleep went okay. Not as bad as yesterday. Like, I lay down around midnight, I woke up all sweaty, like around 3 or 4 a.m., but fell back asleep after that, so. Otherwise, I don't think I have a whole lot to talk about. Yeah. So, it's one of those days where we can go right to it. Musically, disquieting, Empty Throne Amongst the Stars, I've actually had this album for at least a year, but when I first fired up the media player, this is the first album that came up. Haven't heard it in a very long time, so, and no new albums. So I tried, I almost had one as a prime candidate, but I found out later that at least one of the songs on it was copyrighted, so much for that. Let me go ahead and get situated here.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Pet rescue today. Okay, so let me type something down real quick. I gotta relaunch my Twitch app. Froze up. That is something else. Yesterday, right out of the blue, I got disconnected from the internet, like just all of a sudden, 6 p.m., and we got Twitch problems. Okay. Thought this is gonna be a honky-dory day, but my Twitch app is lagging. Let me look at my OBS in case anyone tried. So yeah, chat might be a problem right now. In fact, let me do this first. It's still doing it. It's the only one I got. So, Let me type that down. Yeah, my Twitch app is on the fritz right now. Because I can't really stream without my Twitch app. So, yeah, this got off to a bad start. Yeah, can't do it. Because... Yeah, you can't really see it, but when it says... It says reconnecting to chat. When it says that, it won't. And my only other option is to fire up this useless piece of shit tablet that I have. But that's gonna take forever to start up. And I really have no other way of, I have no other chat alternative. So, this day turned to shit quick. Mouse. Forgot to change my badges. Hey, Kataro, and as I stated in the Twitch description, my Twitch app isn't working right now. So anybody that tries to chat with me, it's gonna be a while till I can respond to you. I have to actually go to another window in order to see it. Let me do this real quick. I'm gonna try firing up this big hunk of junk. See if maybe it's kind of a shot in the dark, but see if maybe I can get it to work on my big tablet. Yep. Okay, I think it's back up and running. I think. Nope, still ain't working. Okay. So... Yeah, I'm gonna have to switch back to my, Queen B team. Now I have a glitchy mouse. Well, it could also be that I keep forgetting to switch badges. We'll do it again. Are you fucking shitting me? All that, not a single four match. Frozen. God. I'm gonna try restarting my cell phone. Yeah, still slow going on my tablet. Okay, so now it's connecting. Instead of saying reconnecting to chat, now it's just so once again let me test it. Okay, it looks like we're back in business. It looks like it. Yeah, I had to restart my cell phone. Tablet, it just closed out the Twitch app and switched to the home screen. Now it's shut off. Yeah, very bad day right now. The stream is going very badly right now. Yeah. not 200 gems, no. Back up. Good thing I remembered. I was supposed to have had this set up where we're using the Phoenician team. Oh, and also, like usual, when I'm on this early in the morning, I don't eat anything. Not for a while, so until then, it's just gonna be water. It seems to be working at the moment. Still thinking. Probably. Cause today is the start of my work week. So once that commences, I'm probably not gonna be playing Guild Wars 2 at all. I ain't gonna have the energy, so. If it crashes, it's probably gonna be a Yomi 2 then. Shit to work with. not good with numbers right now. Fourth. Androgynous pallets? Yeah, I think I already have that one. In fact, I think it's already a two. It's already a 2 grand. Yeah. Sales. What are they selling? Or I should say, what are they putting on sale? Everything must go, huh? Some. You want to break the bank, huh? Off to the next one. God, that art looks so damn off. And, I think I tried looking for better album art for this one, but it ain't out there. The only image they have is of the YouTube video I got this from. Yeah. Maybe. That'd be a perfect run. Yeah. Yeah. What's that gonna do for the dailies? Thank you.
Duh.
Yeah, Red Dead kind of goes over my head. Looks like a Grand Theft Auto, except Old West style. Maybe. From what I know of him, it's either this game or Fortnite. Dropping and dropping. Now in seventh. Since it seems my Twitch app is working normally now, can't do it. Hold on. Back up. Thank you. Wasn't that game like really microtransaction heavy? I've never seen the game. I've only heard like little bits and pieces of it. Turn that piece of crap off. Off to the next album. Looks like we're going back to this. Twitch app is fucking up again. Change
agent. So now, in order to read the chat, I have to hop back and forth between windows. So let me try restarting my cell phone. It worked the last time. So I'm gonna have to change the wording on this a little bit. It seems to work. Restarting the cell phone seems to fix it. There it goes. So it seems like it's an issue from my end. This. So, fire it back up again. Yeah, because now it's up. Yeah, it seems to be a Wi-Fi issue. It keeps cutting out.
Toi qui vois tout, du haut de ta colonne. Blanche lumière. Guide dans le monde. Passeur de ténèbres, digne commandant des vents contraires. Perçant la houle, aux encoulards, tourbillonnant de sel, de souffle humide, de vagues chahutées. Toi, le sondeur des flots, l'infini amoureux, toi qui m'appelle, me cherche et me trouve. Ramène-moi à bon port. Montre-moi le chemin, serre-moi fort. bientôt. Je cesserai de me perdre.
Okay. So, for the moment, it's working. Because I'm really paranoid right now. Okay, still works. For the moment.
Qu'elle resplendit l'intérieur d'une grotte. Nous entrons rondement dans cet antre magique quand la curiosité éveille nos pouvoirs. Sur les parois jaillissent des morceaux de savoir, de lumineux tracés d'une récit indique. Mille et une histoires remplies d'étranges choses que nous devons mûrir, que nous devons garder, pour les traduire afin de mieux les partager. Et les compter en rêve pour les paupières closes.
Morning, Scout. So far, my Twitch app works, so... Yeah, it's been cutting in and out. Leading them off, huh?
Que l'heure du soir, plus grand aussi que le ciel noir, dont nos regards je fus saisi par cet éclat de poésie. Nos yeux miroirs devinrent loi, quatre flambeaux qui n'ont pour foi que l'éternel temple serein, ainsi bâti par notre lien. Quand nous parlions, nous construisions le socle dur des fondations. Parlons encore, demain s'installe, inscrit nos voeux sur une stèle. Quand nous changeons les murs en verre, les poissons mauves de lieu en lieu, s'étend de loin parmi les âges de tableaux peints en paysage. Prenons un temps un peu plus sage d'exploration, de nettoyage, un balai de rue, un peu de mousse, d'un souffle vif, la salle épousse. Englobe-nous, respire fort, ventre douillet du château fort, tu sais trop bien qu'en toi repose l'esprit de la métamorphose. Noble demeure où inviter nos amis de l'humanité, chacun sa voix pour être sage, nous l'avons faite à notre image.
Thank you.
chaque instant, le cœur lié, plein de chaleur, d'exaltation, de lueur, des cœurs alliés, de l'amour, de la nation. Nous communions, brisons les chaînes de l'étoile, escarpe guérissant le tout en fer, la clarté vide dans le silence. De la conscience et par palier, nous entamons l'élévation, à tons obscurs, nous fait relier, illuminer de compassion. Flamboyant ensemble comme un seul feu, disperser des étincelles, battre les cartes, changer le jeu, porter le jeu, quelque vision. Geste apaisé, embaumant le jardin dans un si doux baiser. Avec toi, je connais une drôle de choses dans nos cœurs embouchés.
forgot to check how long this album is. Half hour.
Dans nos humbles courbures, nous ployons le genou face à l'immensité où notre grâce luit. Dans les cieux étoilés où l'espace suit l'onde, la noblesse des astres fait écho à la nôtre, et la grandeur cachée que chacun voit en l'autre rayonne à chaque mot en déployant son monde. Au contact amoureux de ta peau sur la mienne, nous nous trouvons unis à la même hauteur. L'illusion se dissipe en tout point le bonheur, et rien d'autre n'existe que ma peau sur la tienne.
Then I'll probably do a one run of this.
À tes yeux et nous voilà sereines. Notre feu doucement illumine nos traits. Je succombe ébloui par tes mille attraits, un rayon te saisit. Le baiser de ta reine.
Tangle fell off after only two turns. If he starts doing that, it's gonna be a reboot. Desolation, I think, yeah. Yeah, Lothron. Desolation, the burning land.
Holy shit.
We're back to this again. Which means I might have to restart my cell phone again. Test it. Okay. Oh, God. And I actually made screenshots of them, too. Let me see if I still have them. Looks like I might have to do some digging. But yeah, like I said, I've actually saved some of them. This goes way back. Maybe not. Let me try my other one. Once again. But I'm really taking a walk down memory lane right now. It's like, I haven't even played Gems of War yet. Booty Squirt Sauce. Hershey Squirt. Yeah. I'm in 2021 right, or I'm in the year 2021 right now. It's like I hadn't even played Gems of War back then. So, best case scenario, looking on my lodestone right now. Yeah, I really want to dig them up. Yeah. But yeah, there are many. Thank you. magic. Will feel my fury. Excuse me. Thank you, Scout. And Keith. Quite the most ideal kingdom for this. Yeah, I'll ship down one. Thank you. they have do they have purple and blue? I mean, that's really what I'm after. Plus, I think they have what? I want to say red and blue. Okay, blue, brown. I need blue. I don't think I need brown. Oh no, I got plenty. Yeah, this is probably the reason I got this album right here. But yeah, low on water, low on magic, so. Kind of low on earth, but probably want to do the Dwarf Kingdom. I can't remember the name right now. Had that same problem in my session yesterday. It's like getting multi-balls at end as quickly as they begin. Good Lord. Okay. Yeah, I may want to mention that too. If I continue having cell phone / Twitch problems with this, there may not be a second stream at all, so I don't want to have to spend a good chunk of my time constantly restarting it, so that's gonna get annoying. But again, if I do have a second stream, it's probably gonna be Guild Wars 2, because for my work week starts up today, so usually I'm gonna be pretty well ripped and torn from working to really be in much of a condition to play a game like Guild Wars 2. Yeah. Well, thanks for dropping by. See you next time, man.
Nice doggy.
Yeah, new dog, huh? Remember you actually talking about that? Starting to want an option to turn this off. Of it. No, that's a first. Usually, whenever my cell phone says reconnecting to chat, it isn't. So that's why I have to restart the app. But no, this is one of the rare times where I got reconnecting to chat, and it actually did reconnect the chat. So, but nevertheless, I still want to test that though. I don't trust it. Okay. forgot to mention it this morning stream. Give it up real quick. Yeah, I've been doing this lately. Been having a... Been putting the fan up on my patio door. And just having the cold air blowing in. So... Some cheap air conditioning. Doing some PvP fairly soon too. Oh, morning, Jay. Oh, damn. I wasn't even paying attention. Yeah. And I'm pretty sure, Scout and Screw probably have all of them. Told you. Close enough, anyway. Jay, like I was telling Kataro and anybody else on, I've been having some combination between my cell phone, Twitch app, possibly my Wi-Fi as well. I've been having a constantly either restart my cell phone or restart the Twitch app. If I continue having problems with this, there's probably not going to be a second stream because I don't want to be spending all this time having to restart it over and over and over. Trying to get this one off. Looks like there's no way to link it. Actually, let me scroll down to the bottom. Well, I see yours. Destroy 20 booty gems. Oh, damn, I just saw this. Looks like I started playing this game at April 4th, 2019, so... So it looks like I've been playing this game for 4 years. I don't think it was that long. I know I've taken some long hiatuses from it, though. Yeah, my latest one, it's called My Kingdom Smells of Rich Mahogany. Just getting 30,000 total are the world renowned. Oh, and I forgot to mention, I don't think I've made it this far on this album. Let me look. Okay. Thinking, my stream might be, starting to dip in and out. Thank you. Yeah, I think I just gotta power it up to level 3. Whoa, wrong one. Hippie music.
Thank you.
one stinking hit point. Out of luck and jolly well fucked. Hey, it's my turn. How about that? Gotta get the submerged taken off. Yeah, I know.
special day where we hung out her hands and danced the night away.
Should have switched badges, but this could be a one-time battle right here too, so. Filter. With all the yellow medalists. Right.
And I told him he was free.
Hey, Hey, 40% kicked in.
And I told her she could see.
Something I forgot to do at the start of PvP. Hey, 40% kicked in. Short. Nope. Got absolutely fuckoed. No, grabbing them all up while I still can. Shh. I made the game lag. Yep, never got cleansed off.
It's official. You suck.
Just to man.
accent kicked in. What's the name of it? Not good with names right now. Consider how often I use this team, you'd have thought I had known the name of the fucking weapon by now. It's a Nexus weapon. God, what next? Alzheimer's? There it is. There goes one. Forgot this is basically a firebomb team. No.
God fucking damn it!
A little late on that. Debuffed. So I have to do it. Oh, there we go. Heard that one. Thank you. double tapping. Controller's glitching. And depending on how fast this goes, it's probably gonna be my last battle. Looks like it's probably gonna last a while. Thank you. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta get going on this stream vid, and I gotta get it all prepped and then export it to YouTube. Probably try to get a nap in there as well. And then later on, as I've been saying, it's probably gonna be Guild Wars 2. If it crashes, then probably gonna be Yomi 2. It's a fighting game card game I started playing recently. But above all that, it's been working good right now. But I'll probably test it off from time to time. If I start getting issues with this, then there's probably not going to be a second stream at all, because I don't want to have to spend all stream having to go through the shit that I went through at the start of the stream. So, yeah. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then if I don't see you guys later, then tomorrow, or I should say, maybe back up a bit. Today is my work week, so today, tomorrow, and Friday, which means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday. Actually, I'll save this part here for my second stream if I'm on. So, but anyway, it's my work week, so don't be surprised if I don't come on a stream. Go to Loopy right now. So, but anyway, until then, take care, and I'll see you all next time.